Hey guys, it's DisneyFan14
and All Things Disney,
and today we will be doing our 8th Disney Tsum Tsum review.
If you didn't know already, Tsum Tsums are cute stackable little plush that currently come in sizes mini, medium, and large, and we're going to be reviewing the Marvel ones today.
And we have smalls and mediums today, so here's one of the mediums. Okay, so in the U.S., the minis... Can I have a mini to show, please? Thank you. The minis are $4.95. And in Canada, they are $5.95. And mediums are $12.95. And larges are $24.95.
Cheshire Cat and the Alien, which we will be reviewing in the medium size, are from Target. And the Marvel ones are from the Disney Store.
So let's get started.
Okay, so I'll go first with the Marvel ones. So we have Captain America right here, and he looks like this. So let's start with his face, which you can see he has his little A, and his nose and his eyes. Then one of the coolest parts about him is he has his shield on the top of his body, and it's nice and soft. And then we have his red and white stripes and his little wing head thingamajigs, and then his red hands and feet and his soft little stomach area or bottom. So that's Captain America, and they do have the little Marvel tags in addition to the other tags, so that's fun.
And these don't have the regular Disney Store ones because they're not Marvel.
Okay, so now we're going to be starting. The next one I will be showing is Thor. So he looks like this. He also has a nice little face. And it looks like this. He has the angry eyebrows, and then he has little hair on the side, and then his little hair, his hat accessory, I guess, his little wings. And then he has a cape, and his hammer, and a belt. And his cape is really cool. And then again, under, he has a soft stomach, and his four hands and feet, the Marvel tag, so we have Thor.
I think his little hammer on the side is really cute.
And then the next one we're doing will be Iron Man. And he looks like this. He has a lot of details on him. So he has his face, and he has his eyes, and then up here we have all this design back here for his suit. Then again, he has a Marvel tag. Under here he has his arc reactor and his soft little belly. And then... So that's what he looks like, and since we ordered these online, they have this little sticker thingy. But you can see on the tag, they have all the Marvel characters that I guess they will be coming out with soon, and they all look really cool. They have lots of characters, like they have the Avengers, the Guardians of the Galaxy, they have like Vision, War Machine, Venom up there. On the sides, they have Ant-Man, Ultron, Captain Marvel, AIM agent, it looks like. So they have a lot of cool ones. Okay, next up we have Hulk. And he looks like this. He has soft hair and a little face. He has ears. Then he has pretty much mostly green, and then his little purple pants. Again, he has four little feet that are green and soft tummy, and then a little Marvel tag. And then here we have Spider-Man. He looks like this. And he has, again, a little face. He has his little stitched, embroidered eyes and his little spider symbol on his back. And then he has his blue and his red. Again, he has a soft little belly and then four hands and feet. A little Marvel tag. So that's what he looks like. And then lastly, we have Black Widow, who looks like this, and she has a lot of stuff going on here. She has her little Black Widow logo, and then her belt with all her fun gadgets, and her blue stripes. And then her hair is in a special design right here, so it's kind of like glued back or something like that. And then we have her stomach and her forehead. Hands and feet, which are hard to see because they blend in with her like design on her area. And then we have her tag, and she looks like that.
And Black Widow did not have blue in the first Avengers movie, but she did in the second one. So now I'll be doing the medium ones. We have three medium ones today. And the first one I'll be doing is Cheshire Cat. And he's one of the ones that we got at Target. So let's start with his body. He has the pink and, well, darker pink and lighter pink stripes. And he has a really fuzzy tail. And his tail is fuzzier than the mini one. The mini ones. The mini ones has, like, a smaller tail, of course. And it's, like, less fluffy. So here's his tail. And we have a mini one, mini Cheshire Cat, to compare with today. So, like I said, here's his tail, less fluffy. I mean, it's still soft, but less full of fluff. Okay, let's move on to his face. So, here's his face. Sorry, it's a little close. He's pretty big. So, let me try to squish him down a little bit. Okay, so here's his face. He has his stitched-on eyebrows, and his nose is really hard. Can you, like, hear my finger? So, yeah. And he has his stitched-on eyes, and then his lighter pink mouth area. And the mini one pretty much looks the same, except his nose is darker pink, and it's not hard. So, just a little face comparison right there. Okay, now for his ears. His ears are pink, darker pink on the outside, and then lighter pink on the inside. And then he has his little hairs up here and on the side of his face. And then with this one, you can barely see the little hairs on the top of his head, but they're there, but they're very hard to see. And the same with on the side. So there's Cheshire Cat.
And before we go on, I just want to mention something. This Cheshire Cat is from the Disney store, and that one's from Target. I don't think it makes any difference, but this one is from the Disney store, like, a year ago. It was a long time ago.
Also, his lighter pink lines are stitched on, and his are not, so. And I forgot to do their bottoms. So, this mini from the Disney store, Cheshire Cat, has a white belly, and the feet are pretty much the same, except with the mediums, the feet are stuffed instead of just little felt pieces. And this one's belly has a darker pink material instead of the white. So that's pretty much all the differences between these two. And now let's move on to Baymax. Okay, so this is Baymax from Disney's Big Hero 6, and I really like that movie. So, oh, there's his face really close. Okay, sorry. So here's his face. It's really simple, actually. It's just two dots and a line. Really cute, though. And then his body is also very simple, except for these two gray dots. And he also has his little, like, where you put in the chip
for his compartment.
His compartment for the chip that goes inside his thing. If you didn't watch the movie, you will have no clue what I'm talking about right now, but if you did, then hopefully you understand. So, here he is, also very simple, and he has a white belly and white feet, and then here's the mini one to compare with. So, and one thing is, his little chip compartment thing is, like, more gray or silver, and this one is just white. And then his face is the same. He has the gray dots. And, oh wait, I forgot to, it looks like white, but his feet are gray and his arms are white. Same with the mini one. Okay, so that's Baymax. And now we have Alien. Alien is from Toy Story, and I think he's from Toy Story 3, or is it 2? Or is it 1?
2, I think.
I think it's 2, but if I'm wrong, please comment down below. Okay, and we got him at Target, and he is another medium, so there's his eyes really close, and he's cool because he has 3 eyes instead of, like, 2, and here's his face, and then he has these big ears. And then on the top, he has, like, his little thing. Little, what do you call this, antenna or something? Yeah. So then his body, he's wearing his, like, space outfit, and he has the purple collar and then the light blue outfit with a dark blue belt. And this is all soft material, nothing stitched on here. And then he has blue feet and green hands. And then he has light blue belly, and you can hear the beans. So here he is, just quick overview. Okay.
Well, so there are all of the tsumtsums that are from this month's Tsumtsum Tuesday, or the Marvel ones were, but the Target ones,
yeah,
and
we just,
the Baymax.
We found these and we were like, oh, these are cool. So we bought them. So just a quick recap, we have Alien, Baymax, Cheshire. Let me make a little stack over here.
And then we have all of the Marvel ones here. So you can see all six of them.
Thor, they look Widow, like this. Captain America, Hulk, Iron Man, and Spider-Man. I think that Iron Man's really cute. Just
so there are all of them.
So thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe to my channel as well as All Things Disney's channel. So, bye!